how crazy is it, right, to be in the NFL locker room and have what I see as a rookie be the leader in your defensive locker room?
Yeah, without a doubt.
I think Micah Parsons has shown by his play that he can be followed by the rest. Like, play like me. Mm-hmm. And that's the type of guy you want. D-Ware was that type of guy. He wasn't going to give you a whole bunch of rah-rah and all this. Mm-hmm. But you look at him and he said, hey, man, play like me. Follow me out there. And if you play like me, then our defense is going to be great. And Micah Parsons is that guy. I was like all on Keanu Neal and mm-hmm. then maybe Tank. And Micah Parsons has emerged as the leader of the defense from what we can see outside looking in.